I'm gonna make that video again because it was too shaky.